Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at Hampden Park. We are set and ready to get things rolling. We are underway. May with the catch. Too high though, red ball. And a shot. And first goal here. Hamilton Village are into the lead. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top.
Offside center. Offside right.
Powell drops the hammer. Puts it wide. Red ball. 6. Earns himself a personal foul. Blue ball. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. And it's turned over. 91. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Pirates ball. Looks to shoot. Overstepping. 91. With the mistake. Enter line.
Ball side center. Ball side
four.
Left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Enter line. Shoots. And save. A1. Steps in and shoots. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. 77 for Hamilton Village. 10 for the away team. Here again to face off. 77 gets in first, and Hamilton Village have the advantage. Rips it in and saved. Help. 99. See space. Shoots. Gary overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Pirates ball. 5. Gets the pass.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Fires. Shot is high and over the goal. Pirates ball.
Ball top center.
A1.
Five.
The away team lose it. Brownell snatching possession. Seven. With a chance. Straight to the keeper. 5. 81. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Pirates ball. Shoots. Referee not happy at all. 81. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 4 has the ball now.
Ball side left.
With the shot and wide. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Pirates ball. The goalie has the ball now.
top center.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. 91 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Bird.
Ball side left.
Powell looks to the back of the net. Miscalculation there. Powell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for Hamilton Village. 7. And top of the net. Nice goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-1 for Hamilton Village. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. 23.
Stop center.
Rolls out of trouble. Here's a take. Scores. The away team takes the lead. Here we go. Face off again here at Hamden Park. Not a whole lot in it as we wrap up the first quarter here at Hamden Park. Plenty of action from both sides. Got their noses in front, but unable to hold on to it. It's 3-2. Here we go now for the reset. 77 wins it for Hamilton Village. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
91 shoots. Goes wide. Enter line. Let's it rip. Oh, close call there. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Pirates ball. Six. Shoots. Hamilton Village collects. Chance for them now.
Four.
Has the ball. Clanks off the pipe there. The ball goes to the ground. Hamilton Village recover. 23. Catches that one as easy as you like. Hamilton Village with the chance now. 11. He launches one, goes high. Pirates ball. Great pressure. 23, harassed, can't get it away, and loses control of the ball. And they get it back. And danger. Hamilton Village come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Oh, yeah, not surprised with that decision. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Gets off the shot. Scores! 10 with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 4-3. 10 wins the face-off. Deuce. 6-on-6 lacrosse now. Powell. Oh, my goal! Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Side right.
Slings it. 23. It was all over that one. 11. There's a shot, sails wide, red ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
11. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Coleman chalks up a save. They've been giving this man a rough run of it today, but he does well with that one. May has time. The ball goes to the ground. Here's a shot. Puts it wide. Powell and goal. The away team with their third in a row. Hamilton Village looks stunned. He goes to two goals this game. The away team moving along to five now. 77 wins it for Hamilton Village.
Full stop center.
Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. And he shoots, puts it wide. With the shot,
clear.
23, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. 13. He shoots, misses, Pirates ball. Takes the shot. Pass goes wide of the mark. Red ball. 18.
Full stop center. Full stop left.
18.
Full stop center.
81. With the chance. And straight to the keeper. Doherty.
Center.
Shoots. Knocked loose. 23. Manages to recover. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hamden Park. Hamilton Village with possession. We are underway. 18. Has a look. Misses high.
Offside right.
Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for Hamilton Village.
Offside center.
Seven receives the ball. And save. Nine. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Saved by the goalie. 16. Shoots.
Clear.
Nine. Knocked loose. See space. Shoots. Pirates ball. Brandt. Takes the shot. Saved. He's good. Hamilton Village will get a chance now. One. Collects.
Offside right. Offside left.
He's in. 81 earns himself a personal foul. So turnover here, the away team to resume. The ball goes to the ground. Pirates ball. Steps in and shoots. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? 10. Gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 99. He shoots, and he scores. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Nice win on the face-off. 10 comes out on top. The ball goes to the ground. 91. 55. Has a look. That's gone wide. Six. Drops the hammer. Brute force and a goal. Important face-off again between 77 and 10. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Seven receives the pass. The ball goes to the ground. Pirates ball. Chance for them now. 91. 91. Rolls, creates space. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Nicely recovered. Looks to the back of the net. Time. Room. Bullseye. We are set to resume. It's 7-6. 10 wins the faceoff.
Top center.
9.
9.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Doherty. 99 with the shot. 23 saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 5 with the catch. 5. Steps in to shoot. Sails high. We are set for a cliffhanger here at Hampden Park. The away team are in front. Hamilton Village are breathing down their necks, though. Too close for comfort. It's 7-6. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. Red ball, and we are underway. 81. Shoots. Puts it wide. Red ball.
Full side left. Full top center.
Winds up, shoots, and scores. 3 in a row for Hamilton Village. They've taken it up a notch. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top.
Full top center.
Kenny Berry, and scores. Hamilton Village are in front here after that goal. That's number 2 for him. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-7 for Hamilton Village. 77 gets in first, and Hamilton Village have the advantage. Too wide on that shot. Brings the heat. Money in the bank. Score. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Gary.
Full side center. Full side left.
Connor.
Full side right. Full side center.
Looks to Barry. Scores. The away team takes the lead. 77. At it again against 10. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Let's one fly. Coleman with the save.
Help.
45. And a shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Pirates ball. Steps in and shoots. Overstepping. 22 with the mistake. Easy possession for the away team.
Close up, center. Help, help, help. Close up, right. Close up, right. Close up, right.
13.
Close up, right.
Great pressure. 23. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And they get it back. Coleman chalks up a save. Pirates ball. Nine.
Full stop center.
91. Has time. Pirates ball. Chance for them now.
Full stop center.
Here's a shot. Goal. 99. Could take over. 99. Grabs his second. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-8 for the away team. 77 wins it for Hamilton Village.
Full stop center. Full stop right.
Shoots. And 81 scores. Eyes on the X now for the restart. 10 cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Full stop center.
Left. Goes for the shot. Oh, quick thinking. 23 with the save.
Left side right.
With the chance. Puts it wide. Pirates ball.
Left side left.
22.
Left side left.
Has time. The ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it.
Full side right.
He shoots. Oh, yes. 7. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. His second so far in this one. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the face-off. 77 comes out on top. Hamilton Village come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Red ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Taken away. 1. With the ball. Hamilton Village absolutely must score now to have a chance at a last-minute upset.
Ball side left.
With a chance. To the ideal spot. Goal. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the face-off. 77 comes out on top. 91. There's a shot. 91. With a goal. That's 2 goals in the game now for him. So here we go. Probably the final act in this game here at Hamden Park. Let's do this. Doherty